Everybody, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, be sure to hit that subscribe button and become a part of our crew. So first I want to start out by saying if you sign up for BoxyCharm today, you will get a choice between a set of two products or one product. There's the set of two products, which is the Dr. Brandt Microdermabrasion valued at $79, and you'll also get the LME Superfood Vital Veggie Mask valued at $35. If you want those when you sign up and you're new to BoxyCharm, you would just use the code GETMYSKINCARE, and hopefully I'll have that right there for you. All one word, no spaces. Or you could get the Violet Voss Essentials Palette for $29, and you would use the code GETMYPALETTE. Alrighty, so today we're going to be talking about just the base box and the spoilers for base box for February. So I'm just going to jump right in to these choice items. So just so everybody knows, as of right now, on the 15th, choice is still open for the base box. So for this month, we have four different choices we get to choose from. The first product is the Iconic London Day to Slay Eyeshadow Palette valued at $62. It says, create endless beautiful looks with these 20 highly pigmented shades. These velvet soft powders include a mixture of mattes, shimmers, and glitters for flawless day to night looks. Ooh. That is the choice that I made for February. And then we have the Becca Ultimate Coverage 24 Hour Foundation valued at $24. Also, just so you guys know, if you choose this product, they do give you a list of shades to choose from. And it says, our best foundation to instantly camouflage all skin concerns, now in 42 shades. From covering pores and acne to hyperpigmentation and redness, shown to stay color true all day. The 24-hour long-wearing formula balances coated pigments with water to deliver flawless full coverage with an undetectable natural finish. And I've heard really good things about Becca Foundation, so I'll be really excited to see what you guys think about it. And then we have the Kate Somerville KX Active Concentrates Biomimicking Serum valued at $98. Let me hear them skincare girls out there. Visibly improves skin's firmness and elasticity, reduces the appearance of fine lines and wrinkles, smooth and revitalize skin, and provide instant moisturization. Wow. So I have her exfoliating scrub in my shower right now, and I use it about once a week, and it works wonders. It really does. So I can speak from experience. I really like the Kate Somerville products. So just so you guys know, her products are pretty great. And then for our final, most recent spoiler is the QMS Intensive Eye Cream valued at $132. So for those of you who chose the Lip Line Corrector by QMS, you will have a little bit better idea of if this is something that would be worth choosing. It says, with its multi-action formulation, featuring natural firming extracts and intensely moisturizing ingredients, Intensive Eye Care provides targeted treatment to delicate skin of the eye zone. Its rich, nurturing texture is both gentle and highly effective in helping to reduce fine lines, dark lines, and puffiness. So, Unfortunately, I didn't get to choose, or I did choose the lip line corrector, but I did not receive it. So I don't have a very good knowledge of this product, but I know that it just came to us from the UK. It's a fairly new product to America and quite expensive. So, yeah, that's all I have for the base box for now. Just patiently waiting for Joe to release those amazing spoilers that we're all waiting for. So be sure to stay tuned to my channel, and I'll be sure to get you the newest and latest spoilers as soon as possible. And like always, you guys have an amazing, wonderful, fantastic day, and I'll see you next time. Bye.